Hey everybody, Pastor Marcus here. Listen, I want to share something with you real quick, and I hope you receive it, and I hope you take action, and I guarantee it's going to change your life. Your birth was not a mistake, all right? And your life has great purpose. And this is why you've got to be careful not to waste time in life with the wrong people. Many of you watching this video right now, and I know it's a fact, right now, you've got dreams, you've got aspirations, and you want to get to the next level. But one of the reasons why you can't quite move is because you're stuck in the wrong circles with the wrong people. You got people in your life that are more of a burden than a blessing, it's time for you to move on. If you got people in your life that stress you more than they strengthen you, it's time for you to move on. All right. In fact, many of you are connected to what I like to call vision blockers. All right. Vision blockers are those people that every time you pop up and you've got joy, you try to start a conversation about something that you want to accomplish. You start sharing your dreams, your goals, and your vision. You get excited about where you want to go. Those vision blockers in your life are those people that find any and every way to tell you why you can't do it, why you shouldn't do it. And I'm telling you, they just absolutely destroy your joy and discourage you from stepping forward. I want to encourage you right now. It's time for you to stop wasting time with the vision blockers. In fact, you need to really, really, really move on from the people in your life that think that you need them in order to go to the next level. I'm talking about them folk that like to threaten you. If you don't hang with me, if you ain't in my circle, you're not going to make it to the next level. Listen, learn how to get along by yourself for a season until God sends you the right people in your life that are going to push you, that are going to encourage you, that are going to pray for you, that will celebrate with you when you're happy. And don't forget about the people who will tell you the truth, even when you don't want to hear it, because they're trying to help you get to the place that God has set up for you. Stop wasting time with the wrong people. Your life is worth way much more than to be sitting around with people that don't want to do nothing, people that just want to gossip, and people that always find a way to block your vision. Connect yourself with some people that say, you know what, I'm going to help you get to the next level. I'm going to push you forward, and I'm going to be a blessing and not a burden. Right now, I want you to share this video and help somebody that you know get free today. Make sure you help your friends, you help your family. Let them know it's time to stop wasting time with the wrong people. God's got greater in store for you. And like I pray all the time, God's going to send people into your life that will benefit you and be benefited by you. Remember, every day of your life is a day of victory. Share this video right now and help some of your friends get free.
Stopping the shine. They try to break me, try to take me out, but I got Jesus on my side.
It's a better thought of a time.
But ain't no power stronger than the one who came and laid down his life.
And I got mountains to climb. The enemy can't stop me, cause there's a calling on my life. So when I'm crying, don't last too long, cause he gon' step in and make it alright.
Greetings, family. Welcome. Soul Cure Gospel Radio Show. Me, DJ Proclaimer, here for the next 1 hour. Bringing you those urban gospel R&B, sweet soul kind of vibes, you know? Brand new location in the penthouse studio. God has blessed me with a dedicated studio now, so feeling very nice about that, I can tell you. He will do it. He keeps his promises. Oh, yeah. You know, one of the things I've learned in marketing is we teach people, we say, if you do this, I'll do that. You know, there's a lot of that in the Bible. It says, trust in the Lord with all your heart. Lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge him, and he will make your path straight. So we do our part, and God will do his part. My friend, welcome to you. Welcome to the Soul Cure Gospel Radio Show. You're listening to the sounds of DJ Proclaimer. Each and every week, proclaiming the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and the nation's Father. We go into this show right now just with a grateful heart, Lord God, calling on your name and saying, Lord, please come and glorify yourself. Let yourself be known and touch somebody's heart, touch somebody's life in Jesus' holy name. Amen.
I hear you calling me, calling your spirit drawing me.
Okay, started off with Corinne Hawthorne. Wood
and Beth and Jordan.
This happens to be Darlene McCoy.
Go ahead. I hear you calling.
Brand new and just for you. Called Even Me.
Good and bad and joy and pain. They all go hand in hand. Often they play their roles at the same time. Confused, I don't understand.
Inside a thing called the Early Bounce. This is the Soul Cure Gospel Radio Show with me, Proclaimer. Do remember, if you want to link me, studio line 0794 135 4719. Be glad to hear your voice, I tell you. Send me a text, send me a WhatsApp. Sending a message out, Sister Shalanda. God bless you. Also, message in the park team, sending you a shout out. Big outreach coming up. And also the mobile ministry. Both preaching the gospel around the UK, around the world. Sister Janet, Sister Fifi, the whole of the Leeds Massive, big up yourself.
You've done for me, and no man
Okay, sounds of Darlene McCoy mixed in very nice with a track called Glory. Didi Adden, why you say, man? Very, very nice smoothness round here, I tell you. Glory to the Most High God. Glory and honor belongs to him, I tell you. From you know him, you know that's a fact. As we move along, Wonder Money, let's go.
There's been many nights I cried myself to sleep, crying thought about me, saying, oh Lord, do you hear my prayer? My struggle's kind of hard, you see. Just when I thought about giving up, glory came through, he whispered in my ear, I never leave you, don't you worry about a thing, I'll take it from here, get my breakthrough, yeah, I shouted from the valley to the mountain top, ooh, yeah, I'm better than I've been before, yeah, stronger than I can, so much stronger that I can't be stopped. When I cried to myself, took the blame to myself, took the shame to myself, yeah. Thought nobody really came for me, then the struggles take a hold on me. But you came to my rescue, held me in your arms the way that you do. Then you whispered in my ear, said, I'll take it from here.